Hello, today I'm going to show you how to make this look. And by the way, the whole base with the shading and highlighting, I did a separate tutorial on that. I'll link to it at the back of the video, at the end of the video, if I don't forget. And if I do forget, then, you know, if you really want to see this, search it, and it will be somewhere on my channel. Yeah, so in any case, the eye look, however, was sort of a case of... I had no idea what to do, so I just, you know, picked two colors that I wouldn't normally combine, purple and greenish, and used those. So yeah, let's get started. Okay, so the idea is to make sort of a green-purple eye look, and I'm going to start out with the Catrice Absolute Matte Palette, and a large eyeshadow brush, this one, and just going to use the palest color, the white, on the entire eyelid, all the way up to the eyebrow. Color does have a little bit of fallout, but you know it's white, so it doesn't really matter. Okay. And then I'm moving on to the Essence Hello Autumn palette, and I'm just going to use an angled brush, this one, and this the middle green color, and I'm just going to do the crease with that, and I'm just going to start at the upper lash line, just fade it out to the back, or to the side thing, to the outer center of the outer corner of the eye, and then I'm just going to darken up the crease with that. By the way, this palette isn't actually available anymore, but you can of course use any green color you happen to have. And then I'm going to use this brush by EcoTools. It's sort of a round blending brush, but the name faded off, so I don't know what it's called. And I'm going to use the darkest color with that, of the Hello Autumn palette. And just darken up the outer V a bit. And it's really keeping this at the outer corner of the eye, but I'm blending it out a bit. Just gonna use a bigger blending brush for that. And then I'm moving on to yet another palette. This is the Essence Quattro in Magenta and Me. Well, it's actually a quattro, not a full palette, I guess. But in any case, so yeah, I'm just going to use this eyeshadow brush by Sigma, the eye shading. Because it's just really useful for underneath the eyes. And I'm just going to use the largest shade here. And just from like, you know, the center of the eye all the way to the outer corner. And then I'm just going to use the darkest color here to darken up the outer corner a bit. And that's it for the eyes. And then I'm moving on to liquid liner. Liquid liner. I'm just going to use the liquid ink by Essence as usual. And I'm just going to attempt to make a thin wing as I did on the other side. And then moving on to pencil eyeliner, I'm going to use the Kajal pencil by Essence in the color Love Me Lavender, which is surprisingly a lavender color. And I'm just applying that on the lower one. And then we're moving on to the last part of the eyes, which is of course mascara. And as usual, I'm going to use my eyelash curler first. And this time I'm going to use the Maybelline Colossal Volume of Fresh Mascara Cat Eyes, whatever. Because it used to be one of my favorites, but just like the Rimmel... what's it called? Rimmel Liquid Flex Mascara, I sort of just forgot about it. So yeah, that happens occasionally. But I do still really like it, so yeah, just gonna use it again. So this is the finished look. I finished it off using Apricot Sun by Estee Lauder. Kind of melted in the sun, ironically. But yeah, I guess it's still... I don't know if you can see it on camera, but yeah. It looks pretty horrible and weird, but it does still look amazing on the lips, and that's what matters, I guess. I also used some eyebrow powder, obviously. Leaves Are New Beef from the Essence Hello Autumn collection. And I also use the Essence Blush in Heatwave. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed watching this. Thank you very much for watching and see you next time. Bye! Okay, now for the powder. It would actually be best if you'd have a translucent powder and then a slightly colored powder. But I only have those in my makeup kit and that's in a different room.